What time is it? Like,
it's about 8.
What? Isn't it later?
No, it's about 8. Yep.
Are you sure? Wait, I thought it was 9.
Okay, obviously we have no
idea. We have no idea what time it is, and we need a bus to get back to the store and then hotel, but we can't find any transportation.
Day 3.
Today's the day. Our field trip to the Stingray Migration.
Stingray Migration.
That's where we're gonna need to go, I guess. Are you gonna try to kiss one for 7 years of good luck?
Yeah, I'll kiss everyone in here.
Greg, you're going down.
Oh my goodness.
Got that rough skin yet on the top.
Oh. She's so soft.
Hey, this Ray tried to eat my entire face, and they say that one little kiss is 7 years of good luck, and that this was probably a lifetime of good luck, so I'm set for life.
Perfect. Now if you want, you don't follow these
ones. That's definitely 14 years of good luck.
Beautiful under there, Greg. Look around.
Cayman lemonades.
So we had an absolutely amazing time in Stingray City. So now you're back at the beach. No, we're not back at the beach. We're back at the room, but we're gonna go to the beach. Although I don't really need any more sun. I'm munching on this salad for lunch slash breakfast brunch, and it's 1 o'clock. And then later today, I'm gonna get my hair braided.
So good, so fun. I got you, bum, 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 bum.
Hi everyone. So now I am going to the beach to get my hair braided, which is complimentary with the hotel.
So that is where I got my hair braided, right on the deck with a lovely sea view. And now I am having lunch at the bar and I'm gonna get a mango avocado salad.
Why do I look so red? I swear I'm not a lobster.
Maybe I am. Ow!
Yes.
Are you the one
they
were calling?
Yes, I am.
Come quick, send her relief. I'm like, wow, he's serious about this. They have sunburn relief.
Did you go to Stingray City too?
Yeah.
Oh, that's exactly where I got burned too. So. That seems to be a theme or something.
So what's amazing about this Marriott is that if you get burnt, which I am, and the lady was like, you know, you look like you could really use some of the sunburn relief. I'm like, you know what? You are not wrong. Shout out to the Marriott for providing these for free because people like me need it. So I just finished doing some drone footage and I want to show you what I did. So let's do it.
My little boy back in Kingston town.